Murphy's shot is off. The Lakers have gone cold here in this third quarter. Just 3 of 9. Alvarado with a rebound. Pelicans shooting only 31% in the game. For the lead. Excellent D there from Bryant. Here's Westbrook. That basket is good. Off the assist from Jackson. Westbrook's got the second bucket on the night. Here's Alvarado. Down low. Stolen by Bryant. We're at the end of the third quarter, and we've still got a close one. Lakers ahead. They lead by 3. We'll take a quick break and then get you back to the action. Thanks for joining us again for round one of the NBA playoffs. And here's McCollum. Juan Toscano-Anderson is out there with Russell Westbrook. Then it's Frank Jackson. Then it's Dennis Schroeder. And it's Bryant in at the center position. That's the Laker five.
We know CJ can score it, but the passing component of his game, I mean, McCollum's really upgraded it.
Impressive looks on the AT&T 5G Slam. And the Lakers in the lead. Jackson outside. Here's a screen by Bryant. Puts up a 3. Pass to Toscano-Anderson. Shot clock at 6. Doesn't go that time. Good D by Williamson. So it's the Pelicans now. And the shot goes. And the Pelicans lead by 1.
They have no answer defensively inside.
Yeah, and that's 4 straight field goals now they've allowed from point-blank range. Can't happen.
Westbrook. Pelicans cleared away. Williamson's got his 5th rebound in this one. Inside. Stolen by Bryant. Here's Westbrook. And the layup is good off the glass. Hey guys, let's get your take on the hustle stats for the Lakers.
You have to be a fan of the energy they played with on the defensive end. Active hands and feet, and it's come up big a few times for them.
They're very fresh, but also at the defensive end, how about the way they've been able to deny shot opportunities? Just tearing the opposition up in terms of denial.
It's a three-pointer.
The shooting has been fantastic, and this team has lead on.
Pass to Valanciunas. Williamson with it. And they double up Williamson. Valanciunas sets a screen. Here's Ingram. Money on the 19-footer.
Ingram knocking down the long two. He's extremely effective.
Time called here. Los Angeles decides to talk it over.
James checked in for Los Angeles. And the Pelicans also making a change. Jones, he's checked in for Murphy. Gives us a chance to catch up with Ali LaForce.
I had a chance to find out what the Lakers coach was going over with his guys. He wants all they have to give coming down the stretch, saying, quote, "It's not just the big plays. I want to see us making the little plays too. Winning the 50-50 balls. That's the effort we need."
Thank you for that, Ali. Pass to Bryant. Westbrook outside. Here's the screen by Bryant. Looking to end this cold spell. James can't get it to go.
You know, even though they're on top in this one, you'd like him to be better out there because he's capable of being better. It sure would make things a lot easier, too.
Valanciunas passes to Jones. Outside for Ingram. Fires from deep. The shot no good. And the Lakers will go the other way with it. Their biggest lead of the game was 9. Westbrook finds Jackson. And again, no good by the Lakers. Outside Jones. Back to Williamson. Oh, Williamson throws it down.
This is the guy Williamson wants to be for his team. The player they can count on in the clutch moments.
Here's James into the lane. Westbrook.
Los Angeles foul. Dennis Schroeder. That's his second personal foul. First team foul.
And that one drops. So now they lead by 1. Beverly, he's checked in for Jackson.
Patrick Beverly.
And the Pelicans call time here.
Not failing to find a rhythm offensively. Something that needs to change and change soon.
I think this timeout, guys, is where you draw up some plays that are guaranteed to create some high percentage shots.
Some changes now for the Lakers. Davis, he's checked in for Bryant. Crowder comes in for James. And Reeves is subbed in for Schroeder. Now here's Ingram. Guarded closely. Outside Jones. Back to Ingram. Charity stripe shot. That one a little long. The Lakers have gone 2 for 7 from the field here in the fourth. Not great. Throws it up high.
And out of bounds. New Orleans will have it. Alvarado's checked in for C.J. McCollum. Fourth quarter of play, and over 3.5 minutes have gone by now. Westbrook comes with a double. To the left side wing. The three from Valanciunas. That one's good. A sweet setup by Ingram. Ingram's got 3 assists in the game. And the Lakers call time here. And the Lakers making a change here. James has checked in. Pass to Davis. That's basket number 6 in 8 tries.
Anthony Davis showing you he's in control when the spotlight is on.
Double team on Ingram. The three from Valanciunas. It's hauled in by Beverly. The Lakers have got 3 of 8 shot attempts to find the net here in the fourth quarter. And yep, that's going to be a flagrant one. Unnecessary contact.
You know, it's just hard to watch a player put the well-being of an opponent at risk. He rightfully earned that flag.
Yeah, the officials are all over that one, sending a clear message that that kind of roughness is unacceptable.
In a close game, it's great to have guys you can count on to knock down free throws.
There's 1:40 left in the fourth quarter here.
You know, we've come to expect this from LeBron James, guys. I mean, when his team needs a bucket, he rises to the occasion.
The Pelicans have gone 5 of 8 from the field so far in the fourth. Pass to Alvarado. Now here's Jones. Outside Ingram. Back to Jones. Outside Ingram. Shot clock at 3. Takes a 3. Oh my. Came close to a 4-point play. He'll head to the line for 3 free throws.
Hey, nice work of tracking the foul from deep. He'll shoot 3.
You have to avoid fouls like that. As a defender, challenge the 3-point shooter, but run by him, not into him.
Gets himself to the line and doesn't waste a single opportunity in a game this close. That could ultimately give them the edge.
Oh, got a piece of it. It's stolen by Ingram. One minute left in the fourth quarter. Rebounded by the Lakers. James, left side. Oh, deflected. Jones, the pass to Ingram. Shoots. James with the rebound.
This has not been his best quarter.
You know, guys, it seems to me as though he's over-anxious. He seems to be pressing, trying too hard, moving too fast. Just needs to calm himself down and wait for good shots.
For the finish!
How impressive was that? The little fella, Beverly, extending out for the block. Showed us some nice timing for a guy that's not much taller than 6'2".
Crowder with a screen. James goes in.
Oh, no good! And you have to try to make something happen. I mean, they have to be aggressive at this point, even if it's risking a foul.
I agree. I mean, he would have been better off using it on the floor and not on the shot. But the foul had to come either way, so it is what it is. They should be in front right now, but he'll be relieved not to have come up totally empty.
Timeout called by New Orleans. Off the inbound pass.
He is tenacious. Love to watch him battle on the defensive glass.
It's the Lakers. A big round of applause for the Lakers.
They could win it. Oh, and a chance to win the game. But the last minute shot is offline. Time expires. We're going to overtime. We'll get right back to the action when we return. And now we get set for overtime in what has been a stirring contest.
Here we go.
Oh, Zion and Valanciunas playing up front. C.J. McCollum is out there with Brandon Ingram. And it's Jones in at the three, the small forward. Here's Ingram. LeBron with the rebound. James has got 9 rebounds in the game. Boy, he's getting it done. Crowder with a screen. Let's the three fly. And Crowder with the jam.
Okay, they really needed that one. Big time move inside.
Way up and over the big guy. And what a time in the ball game to make it happen.
The Pelicans trail. They double team McCollum. The ball's knocked loose. Beverly with a steal. Finished off the break.
You know, Beverly made his name with his defense. I mean, a clever player uses his quick hands to steal the rock. He also is physical and disruptive.
Ingram pass to Valanciunas. Beverly against McCollum. From out on the wing, he knocks it down.
Welcoming the chance to take important shots. McCollum knows his teammates and coaches. They trust his judgment.
And they did right there. Beverly on the wing. Pass to Davis. Ooh, now 7 for 9 after that make.
AD, what he does. 24-7, stuffing that stat sheet.
And the Pelicans shooting 34% thus far in this game. Out of bounds, Los Angeles will have it.
Brutal play at this point. It's frustrating because they battled so hard all night.
Well, overtime basketball. About 1.5 minutes played. Crowder against Williamson. Crowder a screen on Jones. 6 on the shot clock. Here's James. The Pelicans pull it in. Valanciunas has got rebound number 10 tonight with that last one. McCollum on the wing. It's going to be on LeBron James. That's his third foul of the game.
First team foul.
Now McCollum. At 5. And it's in. And he's brought them within 2 points now.
Great to see guys don't back down under pressure.
Cool, calm, collected, and confident in the biggest moment of the game.
Yes.
Davis.
Yeah, that shot didn't stand a chance. Can't sleep on JV's monstrous reach.
It's stolen by Ingram. To the wing. The three from Valanciunas. It's good from beyond the arc.
And Valanciunas' teammates love seeing him come up huge, knowing he's ready to score when called upon.
James against Jones. The shot by James, no good. Shot clock and game clock, 1 second differential. Pass to Ingram. Good.
And you know what? Ingram is always ready to score in the clutch, guys. He's a guy you can depend on to give you his best when his best is needed.
And so it's the Lakers with it. James can't get it to go. And now they decide to foul intentionally.
And a smart choice right there. I mean, you can't allow them to just drain the clock.
No, he got a foul. I mean, it's going to come down to free throws here. Foul right away.
Yeah, part of becoming a star for Ingram is performing at the line in these moments.
I think it's a wrap. The game's on the line. He knows how to deliver the crushing blow.
Crowder a screen on Jones. For 3, James. Valanciunas with a rebound.
and I read it in the proper